Good morning and welcome to our worship on this, the seventh Sunday of Trinity. And we think about three people in particular at this time of year: William Wilberforce, Eluda Aquiono, and Thomas Clarkson. Let us pray. God, our deliverer, who sent your Son, Jesus Christ, to set your people free from the slavery of sin, grant that as your servants, William Wilberforce, Eluda Aquiono, and Thomas Clarkson toiled against the sin of slavery, so we may bring compassion to all and work for the freedom of all the children of God through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And so we join together in the words of our confession. Our God and Father, we confess that we have not always done what is right in our lives. We have sometimes taken the course of least resistance instead of following and listening to your word. Have mercy on us and shape us in the future to listen to you. Amen. May the Christ who pushed the boundaries of the age when he walked the earth continue to challenge us in the way we live. He promises to us who are truly sorry his forgiveness and mercy. Amen. Our reading today is taken from 1 John chapter 3. We know that we have passed from death to life because we love each other. Anyone who does not love remains in death. Anyone who hates his brother or sister is a murderer. And you know that no murderer...
Oh.
Bells and snares I have already come. This grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home. When we've been here 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. May the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God, and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you now and always. Amen.